Good morning, guys. Just got off work, fixing to get side exhaust right in front of my tires. Instead of it coming all the way out of the back, it's gonna be at the side. And I'm doing something else too. I'm taking, what you call it? It's skin lightening pills, and they're working because I went from like a milk chocolate Reese's color to this. Yeah. Picture a Reese's and then this. This is day 5. I haven't taken the pills yet today, but I've did it from Saturday till Tuesday, and today's Wednesday, and when I get home from this, I'm gonna take it again. It says it's supposed to work in 2 weeks. I don't know, my skin was dark, so it's probably gonna take a while for it to take full effect, but right now, I see some results, because I was not this light at all. Yep, there you have it. And this, my arms wasn't this light either. Just think about a Snickers bar or something like that. I was about that color. Maybe a little bit lighter, just a little bit lighter than a Snickers bar. Or a Reese's peanut butter cup, but now I'm this right here. See my other arm. So this is about milk chocolate mixed with a little bit of caramel, yellow, as you can see. Y'all might have seen me on some of my YouTube videos, seen how dark I was compared to this. But yep, here it is. This is the inner part of my arm. It's a little bit lighter than the outer part, if I can flip it over. Just a little bit, but yeah, I've lightened up quite a bit. And plus it's cold down here too, so that helps. But anyways, I'll get back with y'all when I get this exhaust done. Right now my pipes are sticking out the back behind the bumper. And I'm gonna have him bring them right out in front of the back tires. And I have the Corvette tips, so it's gonna look pretty bad. I don't know how it's gonna sound, but it's gonna look pretty bad. Anyways, I'll catch y'all either when it's done or when he's working on it. Alright, peace out. Well guys, I'm back. It's like 3 days later. The exhaust guy was sick with the flu, so I couldn't get that day that I was videoing. So I got it right now, and it sounds amazing. It's got a little bit of a Corvette sound to it, but not really. I'm gonna give it a go right here. There ain't a couple on the other side of this hill. I can't tell right now. Sounds real good. Actually know what they're doing. But anyways, when I get to the house, I'll show you what it looks like. It sounds better from the outside too when it's idling. But anyways, I'll catch you here in a sec. Here we are. This is what it looks like. I'll start it up here in a minute. I'm gonna pause the video real quick because I kind of revved it up and I think I pissed my neighbors off, so I'm gonna go in, grab some sleep, and then I'll be back and I'll start it up and show y'all what it sounds like.